Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today. North Korea missile. Kim Jong-un preparing new nuclear test. Activity detected by Japan. Japan has sent out a warning today that North Korea is preparing for a nuclear test. Activity was seen at an underground tunnel, giving clues that the North Korean leader is preparing for another test. The country's foreign minister Taro Kono said, "North Korea is doing everything possible to prepare for the next nuclear test. It is currently extracting earth from an underground tunnel where the previous test was carried out." The leader of the Hermit Kingdom said after meeting with President Xi Jinping of China that he was committed to denuclearization after sparking World War III fears with a series of missile tests. He added, "If South Korea and the U.S. respond to our efforts in good faith, build a peaceful and stable atmosphere, and adopt phased and simultaneous steps for peace, the issue of denuclearization on the peninsula can be resolved. The issue of denuclearization of the Korean Peninsula can be resolved, if South Korea and the United States respond to our efforts with goodwill, create an atmosphere of peace and stability while taking progressive and synchronous measures for the realization of peace." 2 days ago it was announced that North Korea's despotic dictator Kim Jong-un will face off with South Korean President Moon Jae-in at the truce village of Panmunjom. The two states will host their first leaders' summit in more than 10 years on April 27 at the village of Panmunjom in Korea's demilitarized zone. Both nations agreed to hold the summit after Mr. Jae-in sent a delegation to Pyongyang to meet the North Korean leader. The two sides said in a joint statement that they will meet on April 4 to hammer out final details of the summit, such as news releases, security and staffing support. Mr. Kwon added, "We will have a fair number of issues to resolve on a working level for preparations over the next month. But if the two sides deeply understand the historic significance and meaning of the summit and give their all, we will be able to solve all problems swiftly and amicably." Earlier this week, Kim and President Xi Jinping of China met, and it was believed the meeting would help ease tensions and lead to denuclearization of the Korean Peninsula. Senior Chinese official Yang Jiechi said, "We believe Kim's visit will help the denuclearization of the Korean Peninsula, ensure peace and security of the Korean Peninsula, and resolve problems regarding the peninsula through political negotiations and discussions." The last nuclear missile test launched by North Korea was November 28 last year, and the rocket traveled for 50 minutes and reached 2,800 miles, which was a new milestone for distance and height. Not much is known about the missile or its range, but experts believe it could reach up to 8,000 miles, which shocked residents of Hawaii and the U.S. In September last year, one of Kim's rockets were flown directly over Japan, worsening tensions in the region. Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.